take the shot. Go the 50 watt. Let them roll back. Bite them drugs to nature. Sight, motherfuckers thinking that they still hot. Be the sight, motherfuckers, I can't see at the top. 666 to my crucifix. Diagnosed a lunatic. Blood on me, no need to rinse. Been dead for years, no need to slip. Suboxone strip so I don't slip. But all my cravings still exist. Shit, sometimes I just need that fix. Sometimes I just need that drip. Voices say you need that bitch. Convinced I'm meant to die with it. Strips stay piled up in my sins. Sniffing them pills, all I feel is bliss. Falling from my cliff, no saving slip. Fate laid out, no changing it. Found my peace, accepting it. I am my own apocalypse.
The end of the year, while my mouth's worth a cigarette, right, no more does that. Keep out the devil effect, cigarette, fuck Delaware. Be it like slow, flip the trunk of the bed, with Puya in the front, and a drive with a jack. Ayy, signs on the place, the word ain't worth pain. And your baby fucking rubber's brains on the pavement, ayy. Typical drug addict, they should all love that his mind is a missing away my own life. And it's my biggest love in the cherry. Your physical life is a beach as you're trying to shake. Shake your breath, but it's a pitiful drug. Bitch, you're ripping up and down side to a side. Sitting to my distance, so I can get high one more time. Let me shout on mine till I die.
Burn a change, you are the flames. Thanks, Tom. Police are requesting that if you see this little 8-year-old boy, you immediately kill him and burn his body. That's all for now.
Murder with the motherfucking mask, gonna text you back, yeah, yeah. Leave them bodies where they lay. Let their mothers cry and pray. Nina, Nina, oh Nina, I need you better in my life. Them heathens that scheming, they breathing the dead of sunlight, demons rock. Smash 40 ups on the car cars. Punches pop out, five bars. Sipping hot joke, gotta back off. In the cut, dripping out a cigar. It's that dope head, your fame of me. Lonely, shut the fuck up, y'all annoying me.
Many prophecy believers feel the end game has already begun.
The focus that the world has now on the rise of the Antichrist and the return of Christ, I believe the board is set and the pieces are about to move.